takes a different approach. Hello America. Please help me to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Will America run short of seafood? This ocean farm could save us. Huntington Beach, Calif. On a gray morning, hundreds of glistening black shells tumble down as shoot to the deck of a retired Navy landing craft. Mussels are peeled off heavy ropes, sorted by size and cleaned before five crewmen seated around a table inspect them for cracks or holes. The biggest and best are placed in bags, a bounty of bivalves destined for sale to restaurants and fish markets. This farm-raised mussel business 6 miles off the coast of California's Orange County marks a new direction for aquaculture by raising seafood in open ocean rather in bays, estuaries or other pens along the shoreline. The Catalina Sea Ranch, a 100-acre collection